Meghan Markle's wedding dress designer is opening up about what she considered the most poignant moment of the royal wedding. Claire Waite Keller, 47, revealed the moment that stood out to her the most on Instagram Thursday when she shared the viral aerial photo of Meghan and Prince Harry holding hands as they rode in a carriage procession following their nuptials in St. George's Chapel at Windsor Castle. "One of my absolute favorite photos of the week, the stunning aerial picture of the newlywed, sick, Duke and Duchess of Sussex in their carriage to Windsor," Waite Keller, the artistic director for French label Givenchy, wrote in the caption. "I watched from the church as they went by and stood next to Lady Diana's brother Earl Spencer," she continued, referencing early Charles Spencer, who took over the family title when his father died in 1992. "Quite an incredibly poignant moment. Hashtag royal wedding, hashtag Meghan Markle, hashtag Prince Harry, hashtag love, heart." In the photo, Meghan and Harry looked to their left at the thousands of people cheering for them as they continued on their carriage procession throughout Windsor. The two hold hands as Meghan's Givenchy gown swirls around them. UK-based press association photographer Uwe Mock captured the sweet moment and explained how he captured the picture. "I was positioned on the roof of George IV gateway of Windsor Castle, and they passed directly beneath me during their carriage procession," Mock wrote on Twitter, adding in another tweet, "I had less than a 1 second window to take that particular shot, whilst having to focus through a metal grill I was standing over, so was happy to get anything really." When a Twitter user pointed out that the newlyweds seemed to form a heart, Mock called the phenomenon purely coincidental. Related, "See Meghan Markle's timeless royal wedding dress from every angle." Waite Keller designed Meghan's wedding dress, a custom gown out of pure white silk with an open neckline and slight A-line skirt. According to the fashion house, her wedding shoes are based on a Givenchy refined pointed couture design made of a silk Duchess satin. True to the heritage of the house, the pure lines of the dress are achieved using 6 meticulously placed seams. The focus of the dress is the graphic open bateau neckline that gracefully frames the shoulders and emphasizes the slender sculpted waist, the label explained. Waite Keller landed the coveted role as official wedding dress designer in early January, after having a short meeting with Meghan. "Can't get enough of People's Royals coverage? Sign up for our newsletter to get the latest updates on Kate Middleton, Meghan Markle and more. It was an extraordinary moment when she told me," she told reporters at Kensington Palace in London. "It was an incredible thing to be part of, such a historic moment, and, in fact, to have the opportunity to work with her. She is just exactly what you see on TV," she said. "She is just so genuine and warm and radiant. She is just glowing. And she's a strong woman. She knows what she wants," she added. "Really, it was an absolute joy working with her.